I thought that I'd have to eventually get everything to open up the win. I was wrong. You actually just have to click this. And now you have to somehow get it into the winning slot. I can make it everywhere on this board, though, so the win can't be that hard.